Well, day 72 of quarantine. What do you want to do, Marley?
Should we watch TV all day again?
I don't know. I'm so bored of that.
Yeah, me too.
Maybe we could, like, I don't know, do something productive today.
I want to learn how to beatbox.
So you want to learn how to beatbox? Okay. Start with boots.
Boots.
Okay, and then go boots and cats.
Boots and cats.
All right, now try this. Ready?
Okay, one more time. Yeah. Hey, yo, Dax, it's time. It's time, Dax. Straight out the ugly dungeons of rap. It's ballin'.
Yeah. Hope to stock, got some talk. My walk don't like no pop and lock. Run down the clock and get the block in an Indiana state of mind. I'm rapping to the fairy, nah girl, it ain't scary. Gonna make chocolate milk, who's calling? The rock keep drops, as does my compass. I never spin, cause spinning is rumpus. Beyond the walls of spoons defined, I think of the world, Indiana state of mind. Can't take the virus, can't take the boredom. Would've tried to giggle, but I got no chorus. Rapping to the berries and I'm fly like a fairy. Indiana state of mind.
Go! That was fun. What do you want to do now? Yo, we should make that chocolate milk that you rapped about.
Marley, this is the best chocolate milk I've ever had.
Me too. We have to tell people. No freaking way. Dax, look at this. We have to enter. We just made the best chocolate milk ever.
Oh, whoa. Oh my gosh. Hey, it says that the judges travel to the contestant's house so that there's no big group gathering.
I'll enter us right now on their website.
Let's get into it.
So you guys are the last contestants. How do you feel about that?
Well, we are so honored to have you here, ma'am.
So can you describe your milk to me?
For our chocolate milk, we used whole milk, chocolate syrup, and cocoa. We shook and stirred until we got our final product that is sitting right in front of you.
Well, let's try it. I'll need a few minutes to make my decision.
How do you think we did? I feel really good about it.
Oh, I am so confident, girl. So confident.
We have tried several different kinds of chocolate milk. This one is the best I've ever had. Congratulations, you have the best chocolate milk in the whole world.
Yeah!